ربما يود الذين كفروا لو كانوا مسلمين ذرهم يأكلوا ويتمتعوا ويلههم الأمل فسوف يعلمون وما أهلكنا من قرية إلا ولها كتاب معلوم ما تسبق من أمة أجلها وما يستأخرون وقالوا يا أيها الذي نزل عليه الذكر إنك لمجنون لو ما تأتينا بالملائكة إن كنت من الصادقين ما ننزل الملائكة إلا بالحق وما كانوا إذا منظرين إنا نحن نزلنا الذكر وإنا له لحافظون
Oftentimes, those who disbelieved would wish that they had been Muslims. Leave them alone to eat and enjoy themselves, and let vain hope amuse them. Soon they will come to know. And we destroyed no town, but it had a fixed term. No nation can anticipate its terms, and nor can they delay it. And they say, O you unto whom the reminder is revealed, verily you are insane. Why do you not bring to us the angels, if you are of the truthful ones? We send not the angels down, but with truth, and then they would not be respited. Verily, we have revealed the reminder of the Quran, and behold, it is we who shall truly guard it from all corruption.
وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا مِنْ قَبْلِكَ فِي شِيَعِ الْأَوَّلِينَ وَمَا يَأْتِيهِمْ مِنْ رَسُولٍ إِلَّا كَانُوا بِهِ يَسْتَهْزِئُونَ كَذَلِكَ نَسْلُكُهُ فِي قُلُوبِ الْمُجْرِمِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِهِ وَقَدْ خَلَتْ سُنَّةُ الْأَوَّلِينَ ولو فتحنا عليهم بابا من السماء فظلوا فيه يعرجون لقالوا إنما سكرت أبصارنا بل نحن قوم مسحورون ولقد جعلنا في السماء بروجا وزيناها للناظرين وحفظناها من كل شيطان رجيم إلا من استرق السمع فأتبعه شهاب مبين والأرض مددناها وألقينا فيها رواسي وأنبتنا فيها من كل شيء موزون وجعلنا لكم فيها معايش ومن لستم له برازقين وإن من شيء إلا عندنا خزائنه وما ننزله إلا بقدر معلوم فأرسلنا الرياح لواقح فأنزلنا من السماء ماء فأسقيناكموه وما أنتم له بخازنين وإنا لنحن نحيي ونميت ونحن الوارثون ولقد علمنا المستقدمين منكم ولقد علمنا المستأخرين وإن ربك هو يحشرهم إنه حكيم عليم
And indeed we did send messengers before you among the communities of the ancients. And there came not to them any messenger, but they used to mock at him. Even so we make a way for it in the hearts of the guilty ones. They believe not therein, but the example of the ancients has already passed away. And even if we open upon them a door of the heaven, and they kept melting through it, certainly they would say, Our eyes have been intoxicated, rather we are a people bewitched. And indeed we have set mansions of the stars in the heavens, and we have beautified them for the beholders, and we have guarded it from every accursed Satan, except him who steals the hearing. For him there follows a visible flame. And the earth, we have spread it out wide, and placed thereon firm mountains, and we caused to grow in it everything well measured. And we have provided thereon means of livelihood for you, and to all those whose sustenance does not depend on you. And there is not a thing, but its treasures are with us, and we do not send it down, unless it be in a due measure. And we send the winds fertilizing, and then we send down water from the skies. Thus we let you to drink thereof, and you are not the guardians of its storers. And really it is we, only we, who give life and who give death, and we are the only inheritors. And indeed we know those who lived before you, and we know those who will come after you. And really it is your Lord, he will gather them all together. Really he is all wise, all knowing.
ولقد خلقنا الإنسان من صلصال من حمأ مسنون والجان خلقناه من قبل من نار السموم وإذ قال ربك للملائكة إني خالق بشرا من صلصال من حمأ مسنون فإذا سويته ونفخت فيه من روحي فقعوا له ساجدين فسجد الملائكة كلهم أجمعون إلا إبليس أبى أن يكون مع الساجدين قال يا إبليس ما لك ألا تكون مع الساجدين قال لم أكن لأسجد لبشر خلقته من صلصال من حمأ مسنون قال فاخرج منها فإنك رجيم وإن عليك اللعنة إلى يوم الدين
And indeed we have created man out of sounding clay, out of black mud molded into shape, and the jinn we had created before from the fire of a scorching wind. And remember when your Lord said to the angels, Verily I am about to create man from sounding clay, from black mud molded into shape. So when I complete him and breathe into him my spirit, you fall down to him, prostrating yourselves unto him. So when the angels fell prostrate, all of them together, except Iblis, he refused to be among those who prostrated themselves. Allah said, O Iblis, what prevents you that you are not with those who prostrate? He said, I am not one to prostrate myself to a human being whom you did create from the sounding clay, from black mud molded into shape. Allah said, Then get you out from here, for verily you are the driven away accursed, and verily my curse shall be on you till the day of judgment.
قال رب فأنظرني إلى يوم يبعثون قال فإنك من المنظرين إلى يوم الوقت المعلوم قال رب بما أغويتني لأزينن لهم في الأرض ولأغوينهم أجمعين إلا عبادك منهم المخلصين قال هذا صراط علي مستقيم إن عبادي ليس لك عليهم سلطان إلا من اتبعك من الغاوين وإن جهنم لموعدهم أجمعين لها سبعة أبواب لكل باب منهم جزء مقسوم إن المتقين في جنات وعيون ادخلوها بسلام آمنين ونزعنا ما في صدورهم من غل إخوانا على سرر متقابلين لا يمسهم فيها نصب وما هم منها بمخرجين نبئ عبادي أني أنا الغفور الرحيم وأن عذابي هو العذاب الأليم
He said, My Lord, give me respite till the day when they are raised. Allah said, Then verily you are of the respited ones till the day of the time made known. He said, My Lord, because you have left me to stray, certainly I will make to them the path of error in the earth, and certainly I will cause them all to go astray, except such of them as are your devoted servants. Allah said, This is the right path leading unto me straight. Verily, as regards my devoted servants, you have no authority over them, except the one who is lost in grievous error and follows you. And verily, hell is certainly the promised abode for them all. The hell has seven gates, and each of those gates shall be a separate party of the sinners assigned. Verily, the righteous ones shall be in the midst of gardens and fountains, and it is said to them, Enter therein in peace secure, and we will remove whatsoever of grudge may be in their hearts. They shall rest as brothers facing one another on dignified couches. Therein no sense of fatigue shall ever touch them, nor shall they ever be expelled out of it. Announce you unto my servants, O Muhammad, that verily I am the most forgiving, the most merciful, and verily my punishment, that is the punishment grievous.
ونبئهم عن ضيف إبراهيم إذ دخلوا عليه فقالوا سلاما قال إنا منكم وجلون قالوا لا توجل إنا نبشرك بغلام عليم قال أبشرتموني على أن مسني الكبر فبم تبشرون قالوا بشرناك بالحق فلا تكن من القانطين قال ومن يقنط من رحمة ربه إلا الضالون قال فما خطبكم أيها المرسلون قالوا إنا أرسلنا إلى قوم مجرمين إلا آل لوط إنا لمنجوهم أجمعين إلا امرأته قدرنا إنها لمن الغابرين
And informed them of the guests of Abraham. When they came in to him, they said, Peace. He said, Verily we feel afraid of you. They said, Fear not. Verily we bear to you the glad tidings of a son endowed with deep knowledge. He said, Bring it to me the glad tidings of a son when old age has touched me. Of what then can you bring to me the glad tidings? They said, We bring to you the glad tidings in truth. So be not of those who abandon hope. Abraham exclaimed, And who could abandon the hope of the mercy of his Lord but those who are astray? He said, What else may you have in view then, O messengers of Allah? They said, "Verily we are sent to a guilty people, except the people of Lot. Verily we are going to deliver all of them, except his wife, of whom we had decreed that she should be of those who stay behind."
فلما جاء آل لوط المرسلون قال إنكم قوم منكرون قالوا بل جئناك بما كانوا فيه يمترون وأتيناك بالحق وإنا لصادقون فأسر بأهلك بقطع من الليل واتبع أدبارهم ولا يلتفت منكم أحد وامضوا حيث تؤمرون وقضينا إليه ذلك الأمر أن دابر هؤلاء مقطوع مصبحين وجاء أهل المدينة يستبشرون قال إن هؤلاء ضيفي فلا تفضحوني واتقوا الله ولا تخزون قالوا أولم ننهك عن العالمين قال هؤلاء بناتي إن كنتم فاعلين لعمرك إنهم لفي سكرتهم يعمهون فأخذتهم الصيحة مشرقين فجعلنا عاليها سافلها وأمطرنا عليهم حجارة من سجيل إن في ذلك لآيات للمتوسمين وإنها لبسبيل مقيم إن في ذلك لآية للمؤمنين
So when the messengers came to the family of Lot, he said, "Verily you are people unknown to me." They said, "Nay, we have come to you with that in which they have been doubting, and we have brought the truth, and verily we are certainly truthful. So go forth with your household in a part of the night, and follow yourself their backs, and let none of you look back, and go forth whither you are commanded. And we revealed to him this decree that the roots of these sinners was to be cut off in the morning. And the people of the town came to Lot rejoicing. He said, "Verily these are my guests, therefore disgrace me not. Fear Allah and put me not to shame." They said, "Have we not forbidden you against protecting other people?" He said, "Here are these my daughters. You may wed them if you desire to do so. And verily by your life, O Muhammad, certainly they were in their intoxication. They were wandering bewildered." So the violent blast overtook them at the sunrise. Thus did we turn those towns upside down and rain down on them stones of baked clay. Verily in this there are signs for those who read the signs. And verily those towns stood by a highway that still exists. Verily in this there is a sign for the believers.
ولقد كذب أصحاب الحجر المرسلين وآتيناهم آياتنا فكانوا عنها معرضين وكانوا ينحتون من الجبال بيوتا آمنين فأخذتهم الصيحة مصبحين فما أغنى عنهم ما كانوا يكسبون وما خلقنا السماوات والأرض وما بينهما إلا بالحق وإن الساعة لآتية فاصفح الصفح الجميل إن ربك هو الخلاق العليم
And verily the inhabitants in the wood were most evil doers. We inflicted retribution on them, and indeed they both lived by a highway still plain to see. And likewise indeed the inhabitants of Hijr rejected the messengers, and we brought forth to them our signs, but they persisted in turning away from them, and they hewed in the mountains abodes, and felt themselves secure. So the violent blast overtook them in the morning, and of no avail to them was all that they had earned. And we have not created the heavens and the earth, and all that is between them too, but with truth. And verily the hour of reckoning is certainly to come. So, O Muhammad, forgive the people with gracious forgiveness. Verily, O Lord, He is the great creator, the knower.
وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَاكَ سَبْعًا مِنَ الْمَثَانِي وَالْقُرْآنَ الْعَظِيمِ لَا تَمُدَّنَّ عَيْنَيْكَ إِلَى مَا مَتَّعْنَا بِهِ أَزْوَاجًا مِّنْهُمْ وَلَا تَحْزَنْ عَلَيْهِمْ وَاخْفِضْ جَنَاحَكَ لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ وقل إني أنا النذير المبين كما أنزلنا على المقتسمين الذين جعلوا القرآن عظيم فوربك لنسألنهم أجمعين عما كانوا يعملون فاصدع بما تؤمر وأعرض عن المشركين إنا كفيناك المستهزئين الذين يجعلون مع الله إلها آخر فسوف يعلمون ولقد نعلم أنك يضيق صدرك بما يقولون فسبح بحمد ربك وكن من من الساجدين واعبد ربك حتى يأتيك اليقين.
And indeed we have bestowed upon you the seven oft repeated verses and the great Quran. Strain not your eyes towards that which we have provided with some of them peers among them to enjoy, and be not grieved on their account, and lower your wing in tenderness to the believers, and say, Verily, I am a plain wanderer from Allah, even so as we did send down on those who afterwards did foster divisions, those who have made the scripture into parts. So by your Lords, certainly we would question them all for that which they have been working. Therefore declare, O Muhammad, openly what you are commanded and turn away from the associators. Verily we are sufficient for you against the mockers. Those who set up along with Allah another God, presently they shall know. And indeed we know how your heart is distressed at what they say. But you celebrate the praises of your Lord and be of those who prostrate themselves unto Allah and worship your Lord until there comes to you an hour that is certain.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. أتى أمر الله فلا تستعجلوه سبحانه وتعالى عما يشركون ينزل الملائكة بالروح من أمره على من يشاء من عباده أن أنذروا أنه لا إله إلا أنا فاتقون خلق السماوات والأرض بالحق تعالى عما يشركون خلق الإنسان من نطفة فإذا هو خصيم مبين والأنعام خلقها لكم فيها دفء ومنافع ومنها تأكلون ولكم فيها جمال حين تريحون وحين تسرحون وتحمل أثقالكم إلى بلد لم تكونوا بالغيه إلا بشق الأنفس إن ربكم لرؤوف رحيم والخيل والبغال والحمير لتركبوها وزينة ويخلق ما لا تعلمون وعلى الله قصد السبيل ومنها جائر ولو شاء لهداكم أجمعين.
In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful, the commandment of Allah will come to pass. Therefore, do not call for its speedy advent. Glory be to Him, and exalted is He above what they associate with Him. He sends down the angels with the spirit of His command unto whom He wills of His servants, saying, Warn you the mankind that there is no God but I, therefore fear me. He created the heavens and the earth with truth. Exalted is He above what they associate with Him. He created man from a drop of semen, and behold, that same man becomes an open disputer. And the cattle He created them for you, from them you derive warmth and many benefits, and of them you eat. And you find beauty in them when you drive them home in the evening, and you take them out to pasture in the morning. And they carry your heavy loads to lands which you could not else reach, but with distress to yourself. Verily, your Lord is compassionate, all merciful. And He has created horses and mules and asses that you may ride thereon and as adornment, and He will yet create of which you have no knowledge. And it rests with Allah alone to show you the right path, and of them the ways are the deviating ones, and if He wills, He would certainly guide you all aright.
وَالَّذِي أَنزَلَ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مَاءً لَكُم مِّنْهُ شَرَابٌ وَمِنْهُ شَجَرٌ فِيهِ تُسِيمُونَ ينبت لكم به الزرع والزيتون والنخيل والأعناب ومن كل الثمرات إن في ذلك لآية لقوم يتفكرون وسخر لكم الليل والنهار والشمس والقمر والنجوم مسخرات بأمره إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يعقلون وما ذرأ لكم في الأرض مختلفا ألوانه إن في ذلك لآية لقوم يذكرون وهو الذي سخر البحر لتأكلوا منه لحما طريا وتستخرجوا منه حلية تلبسونها وترى الفلك مواخر فيه ولتبتغوا من فضله ولعلكم تشكرون وألقى في الأرض رواسي أن تميد بكم وأنهارا وسبلا لعلكم تهتدون وعلامات وبالنجم هم يهتدون أفمن يخلق كمن لا يخلق أفلا تذكرون وإن تعدوا نعمة الله لا تحصوها إن الله لغفور رحيم.
He it is who sends down water from the sky for you. From it you drink, and by it grow trees on which you pasture your cattle. He grows for you thereby corn and the olives and the palm trees and the grapes and of all the fruits. Well, in this is a sign for a people who reflect. And he has subjected for you the night and the day and the sun and the moon. And the stars have been made subjected by his command. Verily in this there are signs for a people who understand. And what he has created in the earth of varied hues. Verily in this there is a sign for a people who take heed. And it is he who has subjected the sea that you might eat from it fresh meat, and take out from it ornaments that you wear. And you see the ships plowing therein, and that you might seek of his bounty, and that you might give thanks. And he has cast on the earth great mountains, that it may quake not with you, and rivers and the roads, that you may be guided aright. And also landmarks, and by the star they are guided. Is he then who creates like him any being that cannot create? Will you not then consider? If you would count Allah's bounties, you cannot compute them. Verily Allah is much forgiving, the most merciful.
وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا تُسِرُّونَ وَمَا تُعْلِنُونَ وَالَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ لَا يَخْلُقُونَ شَيْئًا وَهُمْ يُخْلَقُونَ أَمْوَاتٌ غَيْرُ أَحْيَاءٍ وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ أَيَّانَ يُبْعَثُونَ إلهكم إله واحد فالذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة قلوبهم منكرة وهم مستكبرون لا جرم أن الله يعلم ما يسرون وما يعلنون إنه لا يحب المستكبرين وإذا قيل لهم ماذا أنزل ربكم قالوا أساطير الأولين ليحملوا أوزارهم كاملة يوم القيامة ومن أوزار الذين يضلونهم بغير علم ألا ساء ما يزرون
And Allah knows what you conceal and what you reveal. And those whom they call on besides Allah create nothing, but are themselves created. They are dead, not living, and they know not when they will be raised. Your Allah is one God, so those who believe not in the hereafter, their hearts are perverse, and they are arrogant. Certainly Allah knows what they keep secret and what they express. Verily He loves not the arrogant. And when it is said to them, What is it that your Lord has set down? They say, Fables of the ancient times, that they may bear their burdens entirely in full on the day of judgment, and also of the burdens of those whom they led astray without knowledge. Lo, evil is that which they shall bear.
قد مكر الذين من قبلهم فأتى الله بنيانهم من القواعد فخر عليهم السقف من فوقهم وأتاهم العذاب من حيث لا يشعرون ثم يوم القيامة يخزيهم ويقول أين شركائي الذين كنتم تشاقون فيهم قال الذين أوتوا العلم إن الخزي اليوم والسوء على الكافرين الذين تتوفاهم الملائكة ظالمي أنفسهم فألقوا السلم ما كنا نعمل من سوء بلى إن الله عليم بما كنتم تعملون فادخلوا أبواب جهنم خالدين فيها فلبئس مثوى المتكبرين
Those before them did plot, and then the wrath of Allah came and destroyed their structure from the foundations. So the roof fell on them from above them, and the torment came on them whence they knew not. Then on the day of resurrection, he will humiliate them and say, Where are my partners upon whom you have been disputing? Those who have been given the knowledge will say, Verily the humiliation today and evil is upon the disbelievers. Those whom the angels cause to die while they are unjust to themselves, then they would offer submission, saying, We used not to do any evil. The angels will reply, Nay, verily Allah knows well what you were doing. So enter the gates of hell to dwell therein. Woeful indeed will be the abode of the arrogant.
وَقِيلَ لِلَّذِينَ اتَّقَوْا مَاذَا أَنزَلَ رَبُّكُمْ قَالُوا خَيْرًا لِلَّذِينَ أَحْسَنُوا فِي هَذِهِ الدُّنْيَا حَسَنَةٌ وَلَدَارُ الْآخِرَةِ خَيْرٌ ولنعم دار المتقين جنات عدن يدخلونها تجري من تحتها الأنهار لهم فيها ما يشاءون كذلك يجزي الله المتقين الذين تتوفاهم الملائكة طيبين يقولون سلام عليكم ادخلوا الجنة بما كنتم تعملون هل ينظرون إلا أن تأتيهم الملائكة أو يأتي أمر ربك كذلك فعل الذين من قبلهم وما ظلمهم الله ولكن كانوا أنفسهم يظلمون فأصابهم سيئات ما عملوا وحاق بهم ما كانوا به يستهزئون وقال الذين أشركوا لو شاء الله ما عبدنا من دونه من شيء نحن ولا آباؤنا ولا حرمنا من دونه من شيء كذلك فعل الذين من قبلهم فهل على الرسل إلا البلاغ المبين.
And it is said to those who guard themselves against evil, what has your Lord revealed? They say, good. For those who do good in this world, there is a good reward. And indeed the abode of the hereafter is better. And excellent indeed is the abode of the righteous, gardens of eternity, which they will enter. Beneath them rivers flow. They will have therein all that they ever desire. Thus Allah does reward the righteous, those whom the angels cause to die in a good state of purity, saying to them, peace be upon you. Enter the garden by virtue of what you were doing in life. What? Do they wait until the angels come to them or the commandment of your Lord comes to pass? Likewise, those did before them. And Allah was not unjust to them, but they were unjust themselves. So all the evil that they had done fell upon them, and that which they used to mock surrounded them. And they who associated say, had Allah willed, we would not have worshipped aught beside him, neither we nor our fathers, nor we would have forbidden aught without a command from him. Likewise, so did say those before them. Then are the messengers bound to do more than a clear delivery of the message entrusted to them?
وَلَقَدْ بَعَثْنَا فِي كُلِّ أُمَّةٍ رَسُولًا أَنِ اعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَاجْتَنِبُوا الطَّاغُوتَ فَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ هَدَى اللَّهُ وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ حَقَّتْ عَلَيْهِ الضَّلَالَةُ فسيروا في الأرض فانظروا كيف كان عاقبة المكذبين إن تحرص على هداهم فإن الله لا يهدي من يضل وما لهم من ناصرين وأقسموا بالله جهد أيمانهم لا يبعث الله من يموت بلى وعدا عليه حقا ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون ليبين لهم الذي يختلفون فيه وليعلم الذين كفروا أنهم كانوا كاذبين إنما قولنا لشيء إذا أردناه أن نقول له كن فيكون والذين هاجروا في الله من بعد ما ظلموا لنبوئنهم في الدنيا حسنة ولأجر الآخرة أكبر لو كانوا يعلمون الذين صبروا وعلى ربهم يتوكلون وما أرسلنا من قبلك إلا رجالا نوحي إليهم فاسألوا أهل الذكر إن كنتم لا تعلمون بالبينات والزبر وأنزلنا إليك الذكر لتبين للناس ما نزل إليهم ولعلهم يتفكرون.
And indeed we have raised in every nation a messenger, saying, worship Allah only, and avoid idol. So of them were some whom Allah guided, and of them were some upon whom error was confirmed. Therefore travel in the land, and see the nature of consequence for the disbelievers. If you desire for their guidance, yet verily Allah guides not those whom He leads to stray, and there is none to help them. And they swear by Allah with the solemn of their oaths, that Allah will not raise one who dies. Nay, but it is a promise binding on Allah in truth, but most of mankind know not. They will be raised up so that He might manifest to them the truth of that wherein they differed, and that those who disbelieved might know that they were liars. Verily, when we will anything to be, we but say unto it, our word, be, and it exists. And those who have migrated for the cause of Allah after they have been oppressed, certainly we will give them good recompense in this world, and certainly the reward in the hereafter is much greater if they only know this. They are those who bear with patience, and they do put their trust in Allah. And we sent not before you any men, but men as our messengers, unto whom we revealed. So ask the people who possess the message, if you know not, with clear proofs and scriptures, and we sent down to you the message, that you may make clear to mankind what has been revealed for them, and that they may reflect.
أفأمن الذين مكروا السيئات أن يخسف الله بهم الأرض أو يأتيهم العذاب من حيث لا يشعرون أو يأخذهم في تقلبهم فما هم بمعجزين أو يأخذهم على تخوف فإن ربكم لرؤوف رحيم أولم يروا إلى ما خلق الله من شيء يتفيأ ظلاله عن اليمين والشمائل سجدا لله وهم داخرون ولله يسجد ما في السماوات وما في الأرض من دابة والملائكة وهم لا يستكبرون يخافون ربهم من فوقهم ويفعلون ما يؤمرون.
Do then those feel secure who plan evil devices that Allah will not cause the earth to swallow them up, or that the wrath will not come to them whence they know not, or that He may not call them to account during their movement, they shall not frustrate Allah's decree, or that He may not call them to account by a general wasting, for verily your Lord is compassionate and all merciful. Or do they not look at all things that Allah has created and how their shadows turn to the right and to the left, making prostration unto Allah, and that in the submissive manner? And unto Allah make prostration whatever is in the heavens and whatever is in the earth, and of the living creatures and the angels too, and they pride not. They fear their Lord above them and do what they are commanded.
وقال الله لا تتخذوا إلهين اثنين إنما هو إله واحد فإياي فارهبون. وله ما في السماوات والأرض وله الدين واصبا أفغير الله تتقون. وما بكم من نعمة فمن الله ثم إذا مسكم الضر فإليه تجأرون. ثم إذا كشف الضر عنكم إذا فريق منكم بربهم يشركون ليكفروا بما آتيناهم فتمتعوا فسوف تعلمون. ويجعلون لما لا يعلمون نصيبا مما رزقناهم تالله لتسألن عما كنتم تفترون. ويجعلون لله البنات سبحانه ولهم ما يشتهون. وإذا بشر أحدهم بالأنثى ظل وجهه مسودا وهو كظيم. يتوارى من القوم من سوء ما بشر به أيمسكه على هون أم يدسه في التراب ألا ساء ما يحكمون.
And Allah has said, take not two gods, verily He is only one God, so have fear of me. And unto Him belongeth whatever is in the heavens and the earth, and unto Him is obedience due always. Will you then fear other than Allah? And whatsoever of favors is with you, it is from Allah. Then when any distress touches you, unto Him you cry for help. Yet when He removes the distress from you, behold, some of you associate others with their Lord, that they may show ingratitude for that which we have bestowed on them. Say, O Muhammad, then enjoy yourselves for a life, for soon will you know. And they assign a portion of that which we have given them unto what they know not. By Allah, certainly you shall be questioned about what you have been fabricating. And they ascribe daughters to Allah, glory be to Him, and for themselves they choose sons what they desire. And when a news is brought to any one of them of the birth of a female, his face darkens, and he is filled with suppressed anger. He hides himself from the people of the evil for the news given to him, asking himself, shall he keep her with disgrace or bury her alive in the dust? Behold, how evil it is what they judge.
للذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة مثل السوء ولله المثل الأعلى وهو العزيز الحكيم. ولو يؤاخذ الله الناس بظلمهم ما ترك عليها من دابة ولكن يؤخرهم إلى أجل مسمى فإذا جاء أجلهم لا يستأخرون ساعة ولا يستقدمون. ويجعلون لله ما يكرهون وتصف ألسنتهم الكذب أن لهم الحسنى لا جرم أن لهم النار وأنهم مفرطون. فالله لقد أرسلنا إلى أمم من قبلك فزين لهم الشيطان أعمالهم فهو وليهم اليوم ولهم عذاب أليم. وما أنزلنا عليك الكتاب إلا لتبين لهم الذي اختلفوا فيه وهدى ورحمة لقوم يؤمنون. والله أنزل من السماء ماء فأحيا به الأرض بعد موتها إن في ذلك لآية لقوم يسمعون.
For those who believe not in the hereafter are evil examples, and to Allah belongs highest attributes, for He is the mighty, the all-wise. And if Allah had to take to task the mankind for their wrongdoing, He would not leave on the earth a single creature, but He respites them until an appointed term. So when their term cometh, they shall not delay it even an hour, nor shall they bring it on before its anticipated time. And they assign to Allah what they themselves dislike, and their lying tongues say that their end will be virtuous. Certainly for them there shall be the hellfire, and they shall be the foremost to it. By Allah, indeed we sent messengers unto nations before you, but Satan made their deeds attractive to them, so he is their patron today. And for them there shall be a grievous punishment. And we have not sent down to you, O Muhammad, the book Quran for other reasons than to settle their differences, and as a guidance and a mercy for a people who believe. And Allah has sent down water from the sky and has brought the dead earth to life after its death. Verily therein is a sign for people who listen.
وَإِنَّ لَكُمْ فِي الْأَنْعَامِ لَعِبَرَةً نُسْقِيكُمْ مِمَّا فِي بُطُونِهِ مِنْ بَيْنِ فَرْثٍ وَدَمٍ لَبَنًا خَالِصًا سَائِغًا لِلشَّارِبِينَ وَمِنْ ثَمَرَاتِ النَّخِيلِ وَالْأَعْنَابِ تَتَّخِذُونَ مِنْهُ سَكَرًا وَرِزْقًا حَسَنًا إن في ذلك لآية لقوم يعقلون وأوحى ربك إلى النحل أن اتخذي من الجبال بيوتا ومن الشجر ومما يعرشون ثم كلي من كل الثمرات فاسلكي سبل ربك ذللا يخرج من بطونها شراب مختلف ألوانه فيه شفاء للناس إن في ذلك لآية لقوم يتفكرون والله خلقكم ثم يتوفاكم ومنكم من يرد إلى أرذل العمر لكي لا يعلم بعد علم شيئا إن الله عليم قدير.
And verily there is a lesson for you to learn concerning cattle. We give you to drink of that which is in their bellies, from betwixt the dung and the blood, milk pure and flesh to swallow for the drinkers, and of the fruits of the date palms and the grapes, whereof you obtain from them drinks of intoxication and also good nourishment. Verily therein is a sign for people who understand. And your Lord inspired the bee, saying, Make dwellings in the mountains and in the trees, and in what the men may build. Then eat of all the fruits and follow the path of your Lord submissively. There comes out from their bellies a drink of varied in colors. Therein is healing for mankind. Verily in this is a sign for the people who reflect. And Allah has created you. Then he takes your souls. And if you are some who are brought back to the lowest state of the age, so that he knows not aught after once having knowledge. Verily Allah is all-knowing, all-powerful.
وَاللَّهُ فَضَّلَ بَعْضَكُمْ عَلَى بَعْضٍ فِي الرِّزْقِ فما الذين فضلوا برد رزقهم على ما ملكت أيمانهم فهم فيه سواء أفبنعمة الله يجحدون والله جعل لكم من أنفسكم أزواجا وجعل لكم من أزواجكم بنين وحفدة ورزقكم من الطيبات أفبالباطل يؤمنون وبنعمة الله هم يكفرون ويعبدون من دون الله ما لا يملك لهم رزقا من السماوات والأرض شيئا ولا يستطيعون فلا تضربوا لله الأمثال إن الله يعلم وأنتم لا تعلمون.
And Allah has favored some of you above the others in the provision of sustenance. Now those who have been more favored give not their sustenance to those slaves whom their right hands possess, so that they may be equal therein. Is it then the bounty of Allah that they deny? And Allah has given you wives of your own kind, and has given you from your wives son and grandchildren, and has made provision of good things for you. Is it then in the falsehood they believe, and in the bounty of Allah they disbelieve, and they worship beside Allah that which owns them not any sustenance from the heavens and the earth, nor have they any power? So do not coin any similitudes for Allah. Verily Allah knows all, and you know not.
ضرب الله مثلا عبدا مملوكا لا يقدر على شيء ومن رزقناه منا رزقا حسنا فهو ينفق منه سرا وجهرا هل يستوون الحمد لله بل أكثرهم لا يعلمون وضرب الله مثلا رجلين أحدهما أبكم لا يقدر على شيء وهو كل على مولاه أينما يوجهه لا يأت بخير هل يستوي هو ومن يأمر بالعدل وهو على صراط مستقيم ولله غيب السماوات والأرض وما أمر الساعة إلا كلمح البصر أو هو أقرب إن الله على كل شيء قدير والله أخرجكم من بطون أمهاتكم لا تعلمون شيئا وجعل لكم السمع والأبصار والأفئدة لعلكم تشكرون
Allah sets forth the similitude of two men, a man enslaved, unable to do anything of his own accord, and the one whom we have given the honorable sustenance, and he spends from it secretly and openly. Are the two equal? Praise be to Allah, but most of them know not. Allah sets forth the similitude of two men. One of them is dumb, unable to do anything. He is a burden to his master. Wherever the master sends him, he brings no good. Is he equal with one who maintains justice and follows the right path? And unto Allah belongeth the unseen of the heavens and the earth, and the matter of the hour of judgment is as the twinkling of an eye, or even quicker. Verily Allah has power over all things. And Allah has brought you forth from the wombs of your mothers when you knew nothing, and He gave you hearing and the sight and the hearts, so that perhaps you would give Him thanks.
أَلَمْ يَرَوْا إِلَى الطَّيْرِ مُسَخَّرَاتٍ فِي جَوِّ السَّمَاءِ مَا يُمْسِكُهُنَّ إِلَّا اللَّهُ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يُؤْمِنُونَ والله جعل لكم من بيوتكم سكنا وجعل لكم من جلود الأنعام بيوتا تستخفونها يوم ظعنكم ويوم إقامتكم ومن أصوافها وأوبارها وأشعارها أفافا ومتاعا إلى حين والله جعل لكم مما خلق ظلالا وجعل لكم من الجبال أكنانا وجعل لكم سرابيل تقيكم الحر وسرابيل تقيكم بأسكم كذلك يتم نعمته عليكم لعلكم تسلمون فإن تولوا فإنما عليك البلاغ المبين يعرفون نعمة الله ثم ينكرونها وأكثرهم الكافرون.
Do they not see the free movements of birds high in the sky? Nothing holds them except Allah. Verily, in this are signs for a people who believe. And Allah has made of your houses for you a place of rest, and has made for you of the skins of the cattle houses, which you find so light to carry on the day of your journey, and on the day of your camping, and of their wool, and their fur, and their hair, He has provided for you goods of convenience, and a comfort for a while. And Allah has provided shade for you out of what He has created, and has made for you some of the mountains as places of refuge, and He has made for you garments to protect you from the heat and cold, and the garments to protect you from your mutual violence. Thus He completes His bounties on you, so that you may bow to His will. But if they turn away, then your duty, O Muhammad, is only the clear delivery of our message. They know the bounties of Allah, and yet they deny them, and most of them are unbelievers.
ويوم نبعث من كل أمة شهيدا ثم لا يؤذن للذين كفروا ولا هم يستعتبون وإذا رأى الذين ظلموا العذاب فلا يخفف عنهم ولا هم ينظرون وإذا رأى الذين أشركوا شركاءهم قالوا ربنا هؤلاء شركاؤنا الذين كنا ندعو من دونك فألقوا إليهم القول إنكم لكاذبون وألقوا إلى الله يومئذ السلم وضل عنهم ما كانوا يفترون الذين كفروا وصدوا عن سبيل الله زدناهم عذابا فوق العذاب بما كانوا يفسدون ويوم نبعث في كل أمة شهيدا عليهم من أنفسهم وجئنا بك شهيدا على هؤلاء ونزلنا عليك الكتاب تبيانا لكل شيء وهدى ورحمة وبشرى للمسلمين
And on the day we will raise up from among every nation a witness, then there shall be no excuse for those who disbelieve, nor shall they be allowed to solicit any amends. And when the wrongdoers see the torment, it will not be lightened for them, nor will they be given respite. And when the idolaters will see their associates, they shall say, O our Lord, these are our associates whom we call besides you. But the idols will throw back to them their word and say, Indeed you are liars. And they shall tender submission to Allah on that day, and their inventions shall depart from them, leaving them in lurch. For those who disbelieved and hinder people from the path of Allah, for them we will increase torment over torment as a result of their evil deeds. And on the day when we will raise a witness up against every nation from among themselves, and we shall bring you, O Muhammad, as a witness against these, and we have sent down upon you the book, the Quran, explaining all things, and a guidance and mercy and glad tidings to those who have submitted themselves to Allah.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَأْمُرُ بِالْعَدْلِ وَالْإِحْسَانِ وَإِيتَاءِ ذِي الْقُرْبَى وَيَنْهَى عَنِ الْفَحْشَاءِ وَالْمُنكَرِ وَالْبَغْيِ يَعِظُكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَذَكَّرُونَ وأوفوا بعهد الله إذا عاهدتم ولا تنقضوا الأيمان بعد توكيدها وقد جعلتم الله عليكم كفيلا إن الله يعلم ما تفعلون ولا تكونوا كالتي نقضت غسلها من بعد قوة أنكافا تتخذون أيمانكم دخلا بينكم أن تكون أمة هي أربى من أمة إنما يبلوكم الله به وليبينن لكم يوم القيامة ما كنتم فيه تختلفون ولو شاء الله لجعلكم أمة واحدة ولكن يضل من يشاء ويهدي من يشاء ولتسألن عما كنتم تعملون
Verily Allah commands justice and the doing of good to others and giving to the kindred and forbids shameful deeds and sin and rebellion. He instructs you so that you may take heed and fulfill the covenant of Allah when you have entered into it and break not your oaths after you have confirmed them while indeed you have appointed Allah over you a surety for it. Verily Allah knows all that you do. And be not like a woman behind the spinning wheel who has broken the yarn by pulling it with force. Nor you take your oaths as means of deceit to benefit one nation and incur loss upon the other nation. Verily Allah tests your faith by this, and He will make it clear to you on the day of judgment about what you are differing. And had Allah willed, He could have made you all a single nation, but He leaves to astray whosoever He wills and guides whomsoever He wills, and certainly will you be accountable of what you are doing.
ولا تتخذوا أيمانكم دخلا بينكم فتزل قدم بعد ثبوتها وتذوقوا السوء بما صددتم عن سبيل الله ولكم عذاب عظيم ولا تشتروا بعهد الله ثمنا قليلا إنما عند الله هو خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون ما عندكم ينفد وما عند الله باق ولنجزين الذين صبروا أجرهم بأحسن ما كانوا يعملون من عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فلنحيينه حياة طيبة ولنجزينهم أجرهم بأحسن ما كانوا يعملون
And do not use your oaths a means of deceiving one another, or else your foot will slip after having been firm, and will taste the evil consequences of having hindered from Allah's way, and incur a great torment upon yourselves. Do not sell the covenant of Allah for a small price, for verily the reward which is with Allah is better for you if you only know. Whatever is with you passes away, and what is with Allah is everlasting. And certainly we will give those who exercise patience in adversity with their due reward, with the best of what they were doing. Whosoever did good, whether male or female, and he be a believer, then we will certainly make him live a blessed life, good and pure, and certainly we will give them their due reward with the best of what they were doing.
فإذا قرأت القرآن فاستعذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم إنه ليس له سلطان على الذين آمنوا وعلى ربهم يتوكلون إنما سلطانه على الذين يتولونه والذين هم به مشركون وإذا بدلنا آية مكان آية والله أعلم بما ينزل قالوا إنما أنت مفتر بل أكثرهم لا يعلمون قل نزله روح القدس من ربك بالحق ليثبت الذين آمنوا وهدى وبشرى للمسلمين ولقد نعلم أنهم يقولون إنما يعلمه بشر لسان الذي يلحدون إليه أعجمي وهذا لسان عربي مبين إن الذين لا يؤمنون بآيات الله لا يهديهم الله ولهم عذاب أليم إنما يفتري الكذب الذين لا يؤمنون بآيات الله وأولئك هم الكاذبون
And when you recite the Quran, seek refuge with Allah from Satan the accursed. Verily, he has no power over those who believe and put trust in their Lord. Verily, his power is only over those who make a friend of him and those who associate others with Allah. And when we put a revelation in place of another revelation, and Allah knows best what He revealeth, they say, O Muhammad, you are but inventing. Nay, most of them know not. Say to the disbelievers, the Holy Spirit has brought the revelation to you from your Lord with truth, that it may confirm the faith of those who believe, and as a guidance and glad tidings to Muslims. And we know indeed that they say, it is only a human being that teaches them. The tongue of him whom they falsely hint at is foreign, while this is Arabic, pure and plain. Verily, those who believe not in the revelations of Allah, Allah shall not guide them, and for them shall be a painful torment. Verily, only they invent a lie who believe not in the revelations of Allah, and these, they are the liars.
من كفر بالله من بعد إيمانه إلا من أكره وقلبه مطمئن بالإيمان ولكن من شرح بالكفر صدرا فعليهم غضب من الله ولهم عذاب عظيم ذلك بأنه مستحب الحياة الدنيا على الآخرة وأن الله لا يهدي القوم الكافرين أولئك الذين طبع الله على قلوبهم وسمعهم وأبصارهم وأولئك هم الغافلون لا جرم أنهم في الآخرة هم الخاسرون.
He who disbelieves in Allah after his belief in him, except he who is compelled while his heart rests with the faith. But he who opens his breast for disbelief, on them is the wrath of Allah, and there shall be a great torment. This because they love the life of this world, preferring it over the hereafter, and that Allah guides not the disbelieving people. These are those on whom Allah has set a seal on their hearts and their hearing and their sights, and these, they are the negligent. Undoubtedly, they in the hereafter will be the losers.
ثم إن ربك للذين هاجروا من بعد ما فتنوا ثم جاهدوا وصبروا إن ربك من بعدها لغفور رحيم يوم تأتي كل نفس تجادل عن نفسها وتوفى كل نفس ما عملت وهم لا يظلمون وضرب الله مثلا قرية كانت آمنة مطمئنة يأتيها رزقها رغدا من كل مكان فكفرت بأنعم الله فأذاقها الله لباس الجوع والخوف بما كانوا يصنعون ولقد جاءهم رسول منهم فكذبوه فأخذهم العذاب وهم ظالمون فَكُلُوا مِمَّا رَزَقَكُمُ اللَّهُ حَلَالًا طَيِّبًا وَاشْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ إِن كُنتُمْ إِيَّاهُ تَعْبُدُونَ
Then verily your Lord unto those who have migrated after they have been persecuted. Then they had struggled hard and exercised patience. Verily your Lord after that is much forgiving, the most merciful. One day when every soul shall come, pleading for itself, and every soul shall be paid in full for what it has done, and they will not be dealt with unjustly. And sets forth Allah a similitude, like a town safe and secure, and enjoying quite abundantly supplied with sustenance from every side. Then it turned ungrateful to the bounties of Allah. Therefore Allah made it taste of hunger and terror for what they were doing. And indeed there came to them our messenger from among them, but they rejected him, so a torment seized them while they were unjust. So eat the sustenance which Allah has provided for you, lawful and good things, and give thanks for Allah's bounty if to Him you worship.
إنما حرم عليكم الميتة والدم ولحم الخنزير وما أهل لغير الله به فمن اضطر غير باغ ولا عاد فإن الله غفور رحيم ولا تقولوا لما تصف ألسنتكم الكذب هذا حلال وهذا حرام لتفتروا على الله الكذب إن الذين يفترون على الله الكذب لا يفلحون متاع قليل ولهم عذاب أليم وعلى الذين هادوا حرمنا ما قصصنا عليك من قبل وما ظلمناهم ولكن كانوا أنفسهم يظلمون ثم إن ربك للذين عملوا السوء بجهالة ثم تابوا من بعد ذلك وأصلحوا إن ربك من بعدها لغفور رحيم
Well, he has forbidden dead meat and blood and the flesh of pork and that over which the name other than Allah has been mentioned. But whosoever be forced to the necessary without willful disobedience, nor willfully transgressing the limits, then verily Allah is much forgiving, the most merciful. And do not utter any false thing that your tongue may describe, saying, this is lawful and this is forbidden, so as to invent a lie against Allah. Verily those who invent a lie against Allah will never prosper. It will bring a little enjoyment, and for them is a painful torment. And to those who were Jews, we had forbidden what we have already mentioned to you before, and we did no injustice, but they were to their own selves unjust. Yet verily, your Lord, to those who do an evil deed in ignorance, and afterward repent and amend, your Lord is much forgiving, the most merciful.
إِنَّ إِبْرَاهِيمَ كَانَ أُمَّةً قَانِتًا لِلَّهِ حَنِيفًا ولم يكن من المشركين شاكرا لأنعمه اجتباه وهداه إلى صراط مستقيم وآتيناه في الدنيا حسنة وإنه في الآخرة لمن الصالحين ثم أوحينا إليك أن اتبع ملة إبراهيم حنيفا وما كان من المشركين إنما جعل السبت على الذين اختلفوا فيه وإن ربك ليحكم بينهم يوم القيامة فيما كانوا فيه يختلفون ادع إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة والموعظة الحسنة وجادلهم بالتي هي أحسن إن ربك هو أعلم بمن ضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بالمهتدين وإن عاقبتم فعاقبوا بمثل ما عوقبتم به ولئن صبرتم لهو خير للصابرين واصبر وما صبرك إلا بالله ولا تحزن عليهم ولا تك في ضيق مما يمكرون إن الله مع الذين اتقوا والذين هم محسنون
Verily, Abraham was patterned for the people, devoutly obedient to Allah, upright, and he was not of the idolaters. He was grateful for his bounties. He chose him, and he guided him unto the right path. And we gave him good in this world, and in the hereafter he is among the righteous. So we reveal to you, O Muhammad, that you follow the religion of Abraham, the upright one, and he was not of the idolaters. Verily, the Sabbath was appointed only for those who differed about it, and verily your Lord will judge between them on the day of judgment in concerning that wherein they used to differ. And call them unto the way of thy Lord with wisdom and fair preaching, and argue with them in the manner which is the best. Verily your Lord knows better of him who has gone astray from his path, and he knows best of those guided aright. And if you punish, then punish with the like of that wherewith you were afflicted. But if you endure patiently, then certainly it will be best for the patient ones. And endure them patiently, O Muhammad, and your patience is not but from Allah. And grieve not over them, and distress not yourself at what they devise. Verily Allah is with those who restrain themselves, and those who do good to others.